similar way, rolling in circles around your hand, and then you have to move your hand just in the right circle at the same time to take the movement out. So that's kind of how it works, and then everything else is just extensions of that, of those like different ways to do that, to keep it still whilst rotating around. There you go. Not only an entertaining magic show, but a dull, physics based lecture. Sideways, by using your fingertips for this,